I assume you're completely out of ammo apart from this.
Yeah.
Okay.
I am, yeah.
Get back in the corner. No, it's not all of them. Get back in the corner. Pump. Shit, that was cunts. Coming, they are coming.
Insta kill. Pump. Right, I've only got the locust left, mate.
Okay, yeah, I've only got what I just bought for the Avengers, so we are gonna die. Oh yeah, we're definitely gonna fucking die. Max ammo, fucking max drops. in the fucking few minutes, you fuck.
Max ammo. I've got your back. That is some serious luck right there, Paul.
Right, I'm back.
Was a serious issue, we have to kind of half fix it, but...
We need to keep a zombie.
Is someone's controller dying?
No.
Or did Paul just go back on radio silence again?
Yeah. Paul's got an issue because he hasn't really got any pack punch weapons to use.
Come back over here.
Nicely done, Paul. Paul, move forward. There's a max ammo if someone wants to grab it. Hold on. Oh, sure. Alright.
I got it.
That's all good. No, I was going to say hold on because of my death machine. Alright, Tony, stop shooting for a minute. So I think we're getting close to the end of the round, so I want to keep one for Paul. Shoot to the right still, just I'm the only one with a non-double packed weapon.
I've still got a MP40 that's not double pack punched at all.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, it's not even, I haven't even pack punched it once, because I haven't.
Oh, well, that'll do fuck all. So you need to kill him.
Reloading.
Fucking kidding me.
What?
How many fucking zombies are left?
Oh. Oh, I thought all Paul had left was a fucking Thundergun there.
Getting close to it, 12 more bullets left.
Thank you.
there's still fuckloads of zombies. I'm almost level fucking 28.
Kill those ones.
Yep. How many you got with you, Trey?
Two.
Okay.
Fry all your grenades.
Okay.
I've used all my gobble gums, I can't buy any more.
Are you kidding me? You've actually used every gobble gum?
I can still get some, but you can only buy a certain amount in the round. I didn't get a wall power.
Shit.
I'll just have to hit the box and hopefully I'll get something fucking.
Probably go Mark II again would be good.
Yeah. Normal ray guns
come back next round.
Alright, come take these zombies please, Tony, if you're not doing anything else. Just run past me. So there's a crate of power here for you, mate, if you want it.
Troy, zombie.
Yep. You take the other one.
That's the problem.
I know. Just wishful thinking, eh?
You reckon the M1 Grand would be good, or MX Grand would be good?
Oh yeah, that'd be beast mode at this point, mate. I'll one shot on that.
Troy, zombie. Get your ass back here, you fucker.
I'll come back next round. But I've still got 86,000.
I've still got 72. Well, the 72 brought me a Gorgon, so. Ow, ow! What the fuck?
Just Chris, has everyone actually got the Mark II ray gun?
No.
Huh? Oh yeah, no one's got it.
Really a bitch, isn't it?
Holy shit! Paul, push your middle button, mate.
Yeah, I know. Because you were killing most of the zombies.
Yeah, I'm the only person that brought a fucking sniper rifle.
My game keeps glitching and then stopping my. You know what? You know, like when you just go around in a circle with a zombie.
You run out.
Paul's getting pissed off with the box, because I've just seen him shoot it. Stop shooting the box.
Ring around the support beam.